I like my milkshake with a bit of extra dry nuts. And then I add some to the top. This is amazing. And I really hope you enjoy this recipe. And this one I actually made myself. I didn't learn it from anyone. So, hope you enjoy. Make sure to please like and subscribe to Powash's Cooking. And make sure to hit that share button.